man. Ain't nothing like a nice bowl of cornflakes in the morning to smooth you out.
Milk,
cereal,
baby.
Milk, cereal, milk, cereal, milk, cereal. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the baddest female of them all? It was Frosted Flake. She loved to bowl, and although her skin was white, she had a lot of soul. Rich female, very debonair, driving her Rolls with rollers in her hair. We was hanging out, pumping the stereo. She took me to a club. I think the name was Cheerios. She walked like she was jumping a hurdle. I was happy as a kid that just saw Mutant Ninja Turtles. A guy walked over, said your earrings cute. I said I'm wearing
an earring, but it ain't no fruit loop.
Me and Frosted went to get a drink, but she ordered something bugged and I ain't know what to think. She ordered potassium, calcium, carbohydrate, scotch with sodium. She took me to a crib, threw me on the couch. I woke up the next morning with a spoon in my mouth. She's milky, cereal,
baby.
Milky,
cereal, milky.
Cereal.
You ever come up?
Cereal.
Yeah, milk. Yeah.
Oh, cereal. Cereal.
You ever come back at all?
Well, cereal. Milk. Cereal. Milk. Cereal.
I've never
I went to Vegas, didn't think it'd do any harm. I bumped into this girl named Lucky Chum. For some reason, we walked in the rain. She had a four-leaf clover with a big gold chain. She had a salary that was full of calories for real, and I was in the mood for a home-cooked meal. So we went to be alone, but we had to be quiet because the corn pop was home. Kiss the neck, kiss the back, kiss the arms. I said, forget it, let me see your Lucky Charms. When we began, a hairstyle was neat, but when I left the next morning, it looked like shredded wheat. Talked about marriage, I said, that's risky. Besides, it's such a waste of Rice Krispies. She had a roll with the velour material. Her pops woke up, I said, hello, Mr. Cereal. I came this morning to deliver the paper. He said, stop fronting, I know you caught the vapors. That's my daughter, I'm sick of the crooning. You better find another bowl of cereal to stick your spoon in.
Cereal, you know what I'm saying?
Milky. Cereal.
Baby.
Milky. Cereal. Milky. Cereal.
Baby.
Milky. Cereal. Milky. Cereal.
Baby.
Milky. Cereal.
Check this out here.
Cereal. Then there was Pebbles. Times was rough. She was turning tricks to get a cuckoo puff. Her mind was gone, but she turned me on. In fact, she was wearing an Applejack hat with a full-length fox and some pink bobby socks. Her father had a greedy disease, fried chicken pox. We called him Hungry Jack. He talked like Tyson and he dressed like the Mac.